originally they couldn't. They had to back out due to some deployment testings. But the idea is we would find a suitable, what we think is a suitable landing location, halo drop these guys or static line, whichever they want to do, onto the lake bed, onto the highway. They'd run a tactical OZ survey and they'd shoot it back to us via data link, and then we could land with it.
The aircraft is coming to a stop, and we'll see if all for the current checklist.